A loving kindness metta meditation. This loving kindness meditation is also known as a metta meditation. It is directed firstly at yourself and then at others. It is a simple but very effective repeating of words or affirmations, whilst simultaneously projecting the feelings and intentions the words describe. To begin this exercise, choose a time when you will not be interrupted, and make sure any tight clothing or belts are loosened. Alternatively, you may wish to do this before you sleep. Close your eyes and breathe in through your nose to a count of four. Now, release it through your mouth to a count of five. Do this several times. Just allow your breathing to fall into a natural pattern. Now, allow your thoughts to direct inward towards yourself. Imagine yourself bathing in a golden white light of healing, loving energy. Repeat these words at yourself. You may speak them aloud or in your mind. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be blessed. Feel the love and goodwill pour into yourself, wrapping itself around you, being absorbed into your body and mind. Repeat the words again after me. May I be happy. May I be healthy. rest. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be blessed. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be blessed. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be blessed. Allow yourself to bask in love, as if in warm sunlight. Simply sit, breathing the love, the peace. Now, direct your thoughts outward to all in the world and repeat these words. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be blessed. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be blessed. May you be happy. May you be healthy. may you be blessed. Allow yourself some time to sit quietly, simply breathing, imagining yourself absorbing love and your love for others being absorbed by the people all over the world, those close to you and strangers alike. Feel loved and at peace. A gentle chime will indicate the end of this meditation.